The training we had was all about awareness about COVID-19 and how to manage a COVID-19 client. So we felt like now we're okay, we can go into the battle. We're also given an isolation center. In case you get a suspect, immediately you isolate that person as you're arranging for referral. We've made sure that our facility is kept clean, and also we've been doing the spacing of the clients. We've been provided another room of the triage. We didn't get any staff who got infected with COVID-19. It was due to that training.